One exercise I find extremely effective to practice this concept is, of course, Kreutzer number 13, this time. Okay, to break this down and how I would practice this slowly is following. Now that we approach the repeated A D string back and forth, at a slow tempo, I would really isolate the movement that I want to work on practicing this etude, which is being able to utilize the wrist to aid that bow change.